don't believe in evolution. It's a lie. It's not science. Science destroyed evolution long ago. In fact, when they discovered the genetic material in 1952, evolutionism died scientifically at that moment.